today is our first day of science, so we're super excited. After a week of transiting a very long, slow road to get here, we are ready to do science. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to put this mooring in the water. It's a big weight at the bottom and a big floaty ball at the top, and we attach a whole bunch of instruments to the line, and we're going to leave it in the ocean for the next 3 weeks. So there's a bunch of different instruments on here. One of the things that's comparatively less common is that we have something called a McLean profiler. So it's an instrument that's like robotically crawls up and down this line. So it just has a little motor and it grips onto the line and goes do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do and crawls up and down. But it gives us these beautiful continuous profiles of temperature and salinity and ocean currents. So we gradually pay out the entire length of the mooring and the whole thing floats on the ocean surface. And then we drag it to exactly where we want to put it, and then the grand finale is we put the anchor over and it just goes down with a big splash and then pulls the whole rest of the mooring down with it. So then the anchor ends up at the bottom, the float ends up on the top, and all the instruments hopefully are in their places in the middle. We put it out and wish it good luck and hope for the best, and we'll see it in 3 weeks.